discussing here with Jaishyne.
Stuffed animals,
and what he's been up to since the last time we saw him.
Not much.
And so tell me again about your next film you're going to make.
Corny Show.
Who's the star?
Corn.
He's the star. And,
yeah.
And what does he do?
He break dances.
What was the news that you just got?
Right now? Oh, I'm going home. And they're going to see if I get to go outside and go play outside. There's flu viruses everywhere.
Can't go to school and catch the flu. That would be bad.
And I can't go swimming this year. Broviac.
What is that you said? A phobia?
A broviac.
Okay. And that wouldn't be good in the swimming pool, you're saying?
No, it'll get wet. And then I might have to pull it out and put a new one in.
That would not be good.
Yeah. I'm going to go use the restroom.
Oh, okay. Pause. Take a break. Cut. That's a wrap.
Record corny.
Okay. Will do. Can you tell me about the films that you've already made?
I made Calling Out a Monster.
Music video. Action.
Disney and Java Battle. We did with our ladies.
What would be your advice as a filmmaker?
Just come up with ideas first. And action. Oh, it's fun being a director.
How do you come up with your ideas?
Well, I have a quiet imagination.
What's this next movie going to be about?
It's going to be about this soldier who crash lands in a strange planet and meets two strange people. This is going to be the guy who crash lands.
Okay.
And these are the two people he finds.
What kind of music do you think you'll put in this movie?
Maybe action music towards the ending.
Can you explain how stop motion works? You've done it so many times.
You just move them once, take a picture. Move it again, 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 take a picture.
And then what?
And then as soon, then when you play it, it'll be like this.
Director Jaishyne Lopez's next feature film, due out this summer.
$20 a ticket. I hope you guys enjoy the movie.
All right, awesome, kiddo. Thanks for the interview.
You're welcome. That's all for the show. And see you later. And look, it was one more thing. This was the little credit. And then you put the end with the end. That's a cut.
Perfect. We'll put that at the end.
End cut.